say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
This is intense. They talk about it for months, they remember it for years. It matters almost too much when Barca and Real collide.
situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
We have got ourselves a game here.
2-0 is a dangerous lead to have, but obviously only if you concede the next. And that they've done now, so they've got to put the nervousness to one side and get back to what they were doing before.
Barcelona emerge unscathed. They were right up against it. Down on the touchline, it seems there's going to be a change. About that.
Listen, I've experienced the highs and the lows of derby clashes, and I can tell you that.